Did you know that Marcello Dell'Utri, a close associate of former Italian Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi, was convicted of aiding and abetting fraudulent bankruptcy in the Parmalat scandal? Dell'Utri was sentenced to 7 years in prison for his role in financial fraud.